tangoers. It's that time. And I swear my brain just goes right out of my head. Anyway, we all love you. All of you.
There's an alligator in the house. Toothy green appears beneath my chair. Skinny tail goes sliding out of sight. Now it's gone. Was it ever there? Something odd has moved. Underneath the bed, and all the cats are tasty, fat, and scared. But I don't think we've lost any yet. So what's the big deal? Doesn't everyone have an alligator somewhere somehow? And really, this one has always been here, but I never noticed until now.
Thank you.
lovely Christmas and book myself and come and live in my house. What is the spontaneous blessing I'm suddenly receiving from the reptile kingdom? I ask you, could you do it? But the sewers weren't good enough for you anymore. You had to come stealing all of my raspberries and cream. Well, she turns right around and she says, honey, did you think it was the cats catching the mice all this time? I am here to tell you that you are wrong. But never mind. Never mind. I'll just be over here. Being the alligator. In the dark. Gathering Grove in Everett, Washington, us four, helping them celebrate their 1 year anniversary being open. We're starting. I'm not gonna forget their day!
Starting at 7
in
Gathering Grove.
Yes, we're starting at 7 o'clock and we're stopping when we feel like it. Next Thursday. Kenmore Community Club, which is accessible by so many buses and walking trails, I cannot even tell you. Tricky Pixie CD release party. Tickets are $10. You can get them online. We are trying to make it as easy as possible for all of you to be there because we want you to be there. So if you don't have $10, email me for crying out loud. We'll talk about it, okay? We have sold something like 40 tickets so far. I know that's not all of you. That's not all of you in this room. Far left, Tony Fabri on guitar. In the middle, the incomparable Pixie right here next to me. The gorgeous, unstoppable Betsy Tiancello tomorrow. S.J. Tucker. Thank you to Bronwyn and to Robin and to everybody who helped put this together tonight. We love playing for you. We will see you again very, very soon, we hope. Good night.